you? Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together, and I thought to myself, yes!
No! Don't do that! Stand right!
Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Oh, you came back. I didn't... Oh, I didn't plan for this. Can't reset the death trap. Oh, could you just jump into that pit? Could you just jump into that pit for me? Would you just jump into that pit? There. That deadly pit. You say to yourself, why should I jump in the pit? I'll tell you why. Guess who's down there? Your parents! You're not adopted after all. It's your natural parents down there in the pit. Should have mentioned it before, but I didn't. So jump on down and reunite with Mummy and Daddy. Oh, I'll tell you what's also down there. Your parents. And there's also an escape elevator down there. Funny, I should have mentioned it before, but so it's down there. So pop down, jump down. You got your folks down there and an escape elevator. And what else is down there? Tell you what, it's only a new jumpsuit. A very trendy designer jumped from France down there, which is at least exactly your size. And if it's a bit baggy, we've got a tailor down there as well who can take it in for you. What's this? A lovely handbag? And the three portal device. Also, it's all down there. You've got a yacht and boys. Loads of boys, fellas, hunky guys down there, possibly even a boyfriend. Who's to say? Not sure at this stage. But a lot of good looking fellas down there. And a boy band as well. That haven't seen a woman in years. And they're not picky at all. They don't care if you've got a bit of brain damage, if you've been running around, if you've been sweating. And a farm. A pony farm. And just jump down, would you?
Don't you? I can't believe you came back.
Oh, wow, good. I didn't think that was going to work.